So, how shall we do this?
Yeah! take that!
Farewell.
Allow me.
Wait. go.
Everyone, wait.
What's up?
I have something to tell you.
Here?
We're almost out of here. Let's go!
I have to say it now.
Over there.
Somehow, my bad feelings always come true.
I've decided to marry.
I thought so.
But why? Why'd you change your mind?
For Spira's future and Yevon's unity. I thought it would be the best thing to do.
That's not good enough.
Wait, is it? Is it because of Lord Jiskal? Hey, that sphere!
Show me.
I can't. I must speak to Maester Seymour first. I truly am sorry, but this is... It is a personal matter.
You're kidding, huh?
As you wish.
I'm sorry.
Just one thing.
I won't quit my pilgrimage.
Then it is fine.
Wait a minute, Auron. You don't care? I mean, you're not gonna stop her?
No, I'm not. As long as she is willing to face Sin, all else is her concern. That is a summoner's privilege, as long as she journeys.
But that's...
Yuna, just one question. Can't you just talk to Maester Seymour? You got to marry him?
Don't know. But I think it is the right thing to do.
Okay. I guess.
Uni! Quiet! I wish we could help... somehow. Some way.
It's okay. I'll be fine.
She says, I'm sorry. He says, it's fine. She's willing to face Sin. She's privileged. I didn't understand. But somehow, I felt like I didn't belong. But if I didn't belong with them, I'd be stuck in Spira, alone. And being alone in that place, well, I didn't want to think about it.
Next, we're going to Makalania Temple. Yuna can talk with Seymour there. We Guardians will wait until they're done and plan our next move. Understood.
Thank you.
how it's done.
It's over!
Everyone, focus on the enemy.
You're worried.
What is she?
The simplest answer would. In exchange for agreeing to. She hopes to negotiate.
Negotiate what?
I wonder.
What? Well, then, why don't we do something about it?
Yuna wants it this.
I just don't get.
On the contrary. She doesn't want us caught up in.
Yeah. But that makes me worry even. She could just tell us.
That's the way she. She's naive, serious to a fault. Yuna's easy to.
Yeah, she is.
But hard to guard. Stand by her.
Sorry.
It's funny how calm I was. Maybe it was because I'd realized that you. It was just her duty. Some. That's what I kept telling myself. And, well, I realized that Yuna and I'd never.
Yuna.